We'll be right back.
Welcome back to SWA. This is a regular scheduled match between Tool and the Giant Killa.
Giant Killa is such a bastard. I can't believe he did that to Wreck.
Badass Andy Brake joining me.
Badass Andy Brake.
We're trying to up the quality of the show, Andy.
All right,
just go with it.
I'm a gimmick name.
And anyway, here he is, Tool.
You know what's good about this match is I think,
aren't they friends?
Well, they are.
So this should be a pretty square up, legitimate match.
This is the funny thing is Tool trying to have respect for the Killa, but the Killa won't return any respect for him whatsoever.
Well,
that's kind of
recently all we've seen out of Lethal and the Killa is concern for their own well-being. But I guess that hasn't changed much since ESW days.
Well, I don't know. You're absolutely right. Tool fought Johnny Vegas at our most recent pay-per-view, Day of Reckoning. Was very, very unsuccessful in that match. You didn't see Killer and Lethal trying to help him there.
No.
He was on his own. Nonetheless, Tool needs to climb up the ranks, and a win tonight against Giant Killa could be it. It could put him up there. Like a number one contender status.
That's possible. Yeah, he's got to get some kind of contender status.
It's true. That ref is actually like dressed up really well.
Yes, he is a well-decorated ref. Much better than one that was in there with earrings and a dress. And we're... Here he comes!
A man with no class, but a lot of style, I must admit.
Some call him the Killer, some call him Durag.
Call him asshole?
Well, not when he's close to us.
Okay, I'll shut my mouth.
You weren't here for last match. I thought he was going to hit me with biscuits.
Ow.
Oh, entering the ring at 7.5 grams.
That's funny.
200 and some odd pounds.
I think he's 200.
Checking his own smell.
He's from Detroit, Michigan.
From Detroit, Michigan, the Giant Killa.
That was a
Are you happy now?
We forget. We gotta...
And these guys are buddies, so I couldn't call this match.
Sometimes
how
we
much
forget.
Truly respect will Killa give to Tool?
I just like, sometimes we forget to do the ring announcements. That's my fault.
Tool seriously needs a win to move up.
The match is
and
on
what is the refs check?
Sometimes the refs want to make sure that the wrestlers are clean, that they don't have like oil covering their body, so they don't slip out of, and they don't have objects inside their clothing. Like we know that the Killer is known to have a steel shank in his shoe from time to time.
Oh, shaking hands. That's about the last bit of
they
respect
kind of
I figure
like,
the Killer's going to give him.
Him and Lethal, you know, Tool, Lethal, Killer are kind
Look
of
at
like
this.
The SWA stable. The only existing stable is like three guys, but they really don't care for Tool much. But
yeah, he's more their toady. Lock up. Got him in an arm bar, yanking it down. Just yanking the shoulder out. Well, like I said, respect.
Yes.
Although that is a legitimate wrestling move. He's not hit him with any closed fists.
No, he's...
No cheating. What's he trying to do? Dragging Tool down?
He dragged him down. You know what? I think he went for a submission maneuver, but Tool blocked it. That's exactly what just happened.
Now.
Tool, I think he studies.
Now, come on.
Maybe he just doesn't have what it takes to win.
Does
but
that
he
mean Tool's
it.
Actually like...
He's trying. He's
trying to impress the Killa. Oh, big scoop and a slam down. Drop Tool down.
This is incredible.
And now what's he doing? Oh, quick leg
Killa,
drop.
Killa there. Needs this win too, I might add. You know, he had to get cocky.
Hey, he's supposed to have a title match, but now, since he's been fined, we don't know what the hell's gonna happen.
You know what? I don't think he'll get a title match now. I think he got 25 grand.
Oh, here we go.
Lethal.
Setting him up.
Oh! That was sweet. That was a
that
well
was
done.
Beautiful.
Vertical suplex. Anyways, a couple of stomps into the bread box. That can't feel too good. But it's a match, and
hey,
it's not an illegal maneuver.
You got to take it logistically so far. The Killa has done really nothing highly illegal. Oh!
That's all legal. That was a legal maneuver.
Yeah. Face buster off the knee. Bang!
And you know what? He might keep it. in the bounds of the rules, which is not too often.
Is this going to be chalk another loss in the tool category? Or is it chalk another tool in the loss category?
What you just said. The other one, I don't know. A moo moo moo.
What's Killa set him up?
Oh! Out of the way!
The tool rolled out of the way! Oh my god, that's not present, is it?
Telegraphed that one.
Oh, beautiful!
That is sweet. What you do, go for the knees. The Killa's a high flyer.
That's
take
right.
Take his knees out. He can't climb the turnbuckles.
I would like to see Tool beat the Killa and humiliate him. That would be funny.
Yeah, and I'd like to see a Goodyear blimp crash and hit us right now, but that ain't gonna happen.
I don't want it to hit us. Maybe crash over the ring, and then everyone survives, at least their wallets do.
Can you believe this? He's got an inverted...
Not that I go picking through bodies for wallets.
Tool just applied an inverted tuning fork leg lock on the Killa. A scientific maneuver.
A tuning fork is a tool.
Well, technically, it's a tool used to...
And so is he.
None of
those
Japanese.
He's really trying to take the pins out from Killa.
He's resting his foot on the rope.
Number two.
Shades of some wrestler.
Shades of some ass open guy.
He went from bottom to middle to top. He is destroying the leg, the cartilage of the knee. And you know what? The Killa has a knee injury. I know that for a fact. I've got the injury report right here. Killa says Killa knee injury. Just kicked him out.
Homosexuality, oh no, wrong report.
That's very well done.
I shouldn't say that too loud because, you know, no matter injury or not, he'd still come over here and kick my ass.
And be successful.
Uh-huh.
Since we're just wimpy commentators and he's a trained professional.
He's a huge mungus trained professional. If huge mungus is a word.
Actually, he's small, but nonetheless.
Taking from the Dusty Rhodes library, Humongous.
Humogenous.
Humogenous. That's it. I think Killa underestimated Tool.
Okay, I gotta say something else. I'm sorry I cut you off, but the first man to cheat in this match is actually Tool.
Oh my god!
He had the ref counting to get the hell off of the Killa. I think the Killa's gonna have to turn it up. He's hitting him with some fists there.
This is ridiculous.
Some jabbing fists. Those
can
are
I say stick. Unprecedented?
Oh!
Beautiful clothesline by Tool.
He's taking just a book out of the Killa's page. Whatever.
Yeah, well, you know what?
That was almost a win there. That was almost a win.
We're stumped because it's just unnatural. It's like a Twilight Zone episode. We expected this match be over by now. Tool's still unconscious in the ring. And Killa...
Would you just say that?
Dropped in...
Low drop kick to the knee.
The Killa's got to have nothing left.
Hey, kudos to Tool. He's taking his mentor to fucking friggin' school.
Evil word. The way Commissioner Cash has been laying down fines, I guess I'm buying coffee tonight.
Well, you are my partner. He might blame you.
That's true.
You know how cool.
I don't have the fruity voice.
Oh, did you see that? You're going to hell for that one.
I am. And right now, the Killa is being taken to hell in a handbasket by Tool.
That knee's gonna swell up like...
What's he getting?
Humongous.
Oh! He's just bashing his knee.
Seated dropkick by Tool.
I hate to say it, but if Tool were to have a brain long enough to think of a submission move that would put pressure on that knee, he probably would win by submission.
We're relying on a brain thing. Maybe they slap on that leg lock he had on earlier.
We're relying on the fact that Tool has to have a brain pulse, at least one. Well, the arrow has to go up once.
I think it's showing right now, Mike, in all sincerity,
yes,
that Tool,
you know, maybe he's been in the Federation long enough.
We've been off for a month, and maybe he went to, trained over the 30 days.
He's just working that knee.
That's not even fair. Oh, my God. This is... The Killa is not happy.
Oh my God,
did you see that?
That was like a knee gore.
That was like a knee gore, exactly.
It was a knee gore, let's call it that.
That sounds like some twisted name of some crazy person anyway.
Yes. Mr. Gore, or Mr. Knee. If you can have a toy named Biscuits, we can call it a knee gore.
Yes.
Look at this. You know, I don't even know how to call this match.
Driving the knee into the mat, hyperextending
the
hamstring.
This is a vicious Tool. That just doesn't sound right. Vicious Tool. He pulled it out. It was a vicious Tool.
Almost a three count.
Her eyes bulged.
Look at this. Shots to the knee.
Oh, the great Canadian screw job?
No, he's...
No?
He's got a figure
four. Figure four?
He's got a figure four locked in. Look at that. Perfect. He's going to submit.
He's going to submit. His knee has got to be breaking right now. Killa, think about your career.
Yeah, he's got to think about maybe take this loss to his friend.
Killa, think about losing to Tool. How will he? He'll never make it up the turn post, even if he does happen to turn this around.
No kidding. He'll buckle.
His knee will not be able to hyperextend the way it's used to for the frog splash. I don't know. This is just totally taking me by surprise. Killa trying to turn it over. Oh, it's been turned over. This is probably the first actual pain that the D-man has felt in the last 6 minutes of this match.
That's true. He's almost to the ropes. Is he tapping? Oh, he's got the ropes. The ref was right there to see if he was submitting, and it apparently he was not.
And the referee breaking it. But the damage, I hate to say it, has already been done to the Killa. You can see, favoring that knee, soon he's going to have to wear an Austin baby strap.
My jaw hurts. Anyway.
Okay. Well, you know what? Quit kissing up. Well, I shouldn't say what I was going to say. But leave the commissioner alone and he ain't giving you no more raises.
Not again. He just did that drop kick again. To the
My
knee.
Jaw hurts. Boy, the color commentary we get in this place is just retarded.
It's from talking so much.
Oh, man, he's just relentlessly attacking that knee. And he's tapping him on the shoulder. You'll be okay. You'll be okay.
No, he won't. That was a
double... Put a pin in there and it'll work again.
Double leg drop to the one knee.
It'll squeak.
It's to the ropes. He ducked.
Ducked. Oh, caught him.
Oh, my God.
How did he bear the weight?
He had to put the weight on his bad leg, too. Like, he must be in pain right now. Look at him hop. I think he did, anyway. Unless he kicked with it.
No, he put the weight on his bad leg. And now he's...
Killa.
Trying to mount an offense.
Killa is a trooper.
Yes, you know, regardless of how much of an asswipe he is a phenomenal, phenomenal wrestler.
He's got some high conditioning, endurance, tenacity, you name it.
Yeah.
You might hate the guy, but you can't take it away from him.
He's got to have big cojones to go through what he's going through here.
Well, possibly.
Off the ropes. Oh! Is that a flying forearm?
Yes, it was.
Flying One, forearm. Two.
Well executed.
I don't care, though. The Killer's taking one hell of a pounding to that knee. He's going to wear out. It's going to give sooner or later. Think of Triple H. What happened in the WWF? All of a sudden, he was jobbing, and then the next thing you know, he dives into the ring, and boom, quadricep tear, and he's in the hospital, and Stephanie's sucking off the doctor because he has more money.
Well-executed sharpshooter. Some may call this a drive-by or a Texas cloverleaf or a, I don't know, trying to sound like Joey Styles. He annoyed me one day. Anyway, this is a sharpshooter.
I have to say it more like a woman. He's definitely got the pressure applied there. He's just wrenched back in it. But you know what? He's leaning back, but he still has to apply pressure with his legs. He has to force back with his knees.
He's sitting on his lower back. That's got to hurt, too.
He's sitting on his lower back, but he still has to push with those legs. This has got to hurt the Killa as well. Like, you can see, it's not easy on the Killa either.
Killa almost took a disqualification. If the ref had not torn him off, he could have just disqualified
And look, he's still limping. Like I said, he's got a... He's taking a horrendous crash to that leg.
Excuse me. Anyway, it might go to show now that Killa has taken over this match.
Yep.
And
he has.
He slowed down the pace, so, you know, maybe... Is he going to rely on a... He's setting him up for something,
He's setting him up for,
He'll
I think this is a...
One-legged up to that turnbuckle, and if he could pull
that
off...
Let's watch him do it. When he presses off the turnbuckle for the big leap, let's see if his leg has the strength or he's going to fall flat on his ass.
And I will laugh. Look at that. He has to, like, pull the leg up there just so he can hold his weight up. Oh, my God.
Oh! He did it.
He did it.
We didn't think he could.
But he's paying for it.
And he paid the price.
He's paying for it now. That's why they call
He could have went for the cover.
High risk, man. High risk.
Never going to happen now.
He nailed it, but he can't capitalize. He cannot put the pin. One, two, it's over.
Oh my God!
He raised
Tool
his shoulder.
Got the shoulder up, and that just goes to show you the effectiveness of Killa's arsenal has been limited due to the horrible, horrible injury that he sustained to that leg. His knee has got to be shot. Dragging him into the corner. Head off the turn. No. Oh, Tool reversed it.
What's Tool doing?
Oh!
Knee right into the bread basket. Oh man, Kill's gonna be tossing some cookies soon enough. He missed.
Now what's he setting up with?
Shoulder first.
Now, I don't know, should he do this? This could cause injury to the leg.
Killa's setting it up.
He's kicking out that knee.
No way. Gar! Right into the corner. Look at that, his head, like head first into the corner. Back first, he's gotta be crying. This has been an impressive match. At least Tool stayed into it. You never know what's gonna happen next.
Yeah. It's gone on a lot longer than we expected, and he's setting him up for another one. Killa, I don't know if I'd risk it, especially with that injury. He's kicking that leg out again. You see how he's kicking that leg out? He's trying to basically shake out the pain in that knee so he can do it. Oh, and he hit him again.
Two gores in a row.
But look, you can see the agony on Killa's face. It's just that injury is like taking its toll.
He springs off that knee, does a maneuver.
Give the man.
And he can't capitalize. He
that's
can't
right.
crawl over and get the pin. Now he's doing his best to drag the dead carcass of Tool.
A double gore. Yes. Or an al gore. As we should call it. That one. Spell potato for me.
That was Dan Quayle.
You can't even spell potato, can you? You don't even know what a potato is, do you?
Potato.
And the ref call him for the break. Killa's resorting to old tactics. Knee across the eyes, choking, whatever's going to win the match.
He's trying it again.
Is he going to go up? See? This could be the frog splash, folks.
It could be a mistake, too, folks. I'll tell you that much. Even if he does get up there, execute the maneuver and hit it, his knee might be shattered. He might not be able to complete the match.
Oh!
He did it, though.
He got it. One, two,
three.
And that's it. Somehow, we're not sure how, but the Killa, over cementable odds, somehow won this match. And he's got to be paying for it now, folks. He beat his friend Tool, and you know what? I'm going to give it to both of them because I didn't see a lot of cheating.
That's true. Less than he's used to anyway.
Yeah.
You got to give it to him because Tool took it to his knees, and Killa still rebounded. He's very hurt now. I think you can tell he landed that frog splash, but the form looked off a bit. I'm sure he'll be disappointed, but...
Look at that.
The winner is Killa, the giant Killa.
Well,
poor Tool though.
Yeah.
Tool's had a string of losses and he might be disappointed with himself.
He may be disappointed with himself, Andy, but you know what? He put up one hell of a fight.
He did. You know what?
We'll be right back, folks.
Welcome back to SWA. We're backstage. That was a horrendous fight. We're trying to see if we can find out what happened to the Killa. Oh, here we go.
Oh, man. Let's see the stars. Hey. Cool. Cool. What's up, man? What's the matter? That was a good match, man. For real.
And I've lost, like... I don't even know, I forget, three matches in a row now.
Dude.
I'm like starting to, this ain't my niche,
no.
man. This is like...
No, man, let me tell you, if you can take me,
Like I like to say, you took me to the top of the mountain there, buddy. You had me like within an inch of my life. I mean, my knee's destroyed, you know. I'm not gonna get mad at you for it.
Big praise coming from the killer.
Yeah, but man, you took me to the edge, man, and just about throw me off. Okay? You got it in you. You got it in you. You got that right there.
I don't know, you know? Man. I mean,
I think you're if you can do that to me, man, you can take on anybody. Yeah. I think honestly
it's like the saying, almost don't cut it. I'm like,
you cut it though. I think you know what? You did that to me. Imagine what you can do to pain. And I'm talking serious now. I'm not sending it out there to get your head chopped off. No, I'm not, man.
Yeah,
I am dead serious. I think you can take the inner city belt tonight. I'm not shitting you. Okay?
I admit one thing, you cheered me up a little, because that is funny. That's very funny, man. You're a comedian, man.
Brother, listen to me. I'm not joking. You can. You think I let you beat me up out there? You can take pain, man. Oh, you can take it. You can do it.
Sounds like a con job going on again.
Can do it, I swear. I swear, and you know what? I'll guarantee you do it.
No. I mean, look at the matches I've had with Payne. He set a world record. He beat me in 7 seconds.
Yeah.
In one match. That's world record.
But you've improved since then. You know what I mean? I'm a little guy. If you work on Payne's vertical base like you did mine, that's no problem. You got it in you. You can do it.
I don't know.
Go talk to the booker and see what the hell's going on. Okay?
Fine.
Payne's got an open slot. Take it, man. Seriously. Okay?
Fine. All right. One last time. I'll fight Payne. Okay, but I'm not.
You don't do it.
I don't know how you guys do it.
We'll talk to the booker. Man.
Fine.
Oh my god, if he can convince the booker, it looks like it'll be Tool and Pain one more time.
Fuck.
Yay. We'll be right back. Welcome back to SWA. I don't know what is going on now.
What the heck is this?
What the hell is this?
What is going on?
And disappoint others. An era that could cost our commissioner, Gerald Cash, a large sum of his vast fortune.
Oh my god.
Please welcome Rip Off Incorporated.
Rip Off Incorporated?
SWA, be prepared to have your ass kicked.
Oh my god! What is this? What is this? Oh my god! Who does he think he is?
My god!
Look at this!
Somebody from another federation!
He's even got a forgery belt in there!
Jeez!
What is this? This is disgusting. Rip Off Inc. We know that's lethal. That's not Stone Cold.
That is not Stone Cold Steve Austin. Stone Cold Steve Austin is another federation.
Listen to this.
This is horrible.
Oh, God.
What's my name? Stone Cold.
Lethal.
You dumb son of a bitch.
Oh, no, yeah, Stone Cold. Yeah, sure, whatever you want to believe. Oh my god.
This is sick.
This is pathetic. Look at this. He's ragging on the fan.
Who am I, the goddamn Sandman? I drink beer, not pop.
Oh man.
What is going on? What are these guys trying to prove?
I don't really have a clue.
Do we have to waste our airtime with...
No. Oh my god.
No.
I don't know, folks, what we just saw. Oh my god! Look at this! This is sad! Injury and all!
Oh, man. Look at this. This is sad. Sad, sad, sad.
This is the most pathetic thing I've ever seen in my life.
Oh, you know what, though? If Commissioner Cash is watching this on the monitor backstage, he has got to be totally pissed. This is blatant ripoff. They're ripoff ink, I guess, you know.
This is gonna cost him.
This is, oh, I'm sure the lawyers are on the phone right now. Look at this. Oh, please don't. Please don't. Look at this. Oh, man. Oh, this is sad. Sad, sad, sad.
This is the most pathetic thing I've ever
seen
in my life.
He's not Triple H.
His bulge isn't big enough to be Triple H.
That is not Stone Cold. I don't know who they think they are. We know that's the killer. We know that's Lethal.
Austin has no hair.
This is blatant payback for that $25,000 fine that was dumped their way.
Hey, the killer pissed his pants.
Oh, God.
You got me wet, you dumb son of a bitch.
Oh, listen
Austin,
to
this. I'm the game.
Oh, listen to this. Oh, my God.
Well, Triple H, you think you're going to hobble out here in your little crutches? You're gonna take the spotlight from Stone Cold Steve Austin. I'm the WWF champion. I'm gonna have you come out here and take my spotlight.
Look at that belt.
So am I.
What a forgery. Hey, that's sad. I shouldn't say anything too loud. I'm gonna get my ass whooped.
I'm not gonna have some commentators call out. Come out here and say, I ain't so cold. Ah!
We were here first, buddy.
Ah! Oh, I'm sorry.
He's sorry.
I'm not.
You know something? When you're banging Stephanie McMahon.
Oh, God.
With what?
When she's smoking some of the peace pipe.
With what?
But when you're the game. Oh.
This is sad.
Boy, he breathed out. Look at
this. Well, I don't know anything about the game, you dumb son of a bitch. I don't know anything about these people. You silly bastard.
Rip off ink. Oh, my God.
Somebody want to see this dumb son of a bitch get his ass kicked? Give me a hell yeah!
Hell yeah.
No.
That was lame.
Instead of you whooping my ass, why don't we whoop General Cash's ass?
Oh.
He's gonna cost us some money. Ah!
He's gonna cost me money.
He did. He laid the fine down on Killa and Stone Cold and Triple H, or the game. And
Cash, why don't you bring your fat ass out here?
Oh, Jesus.
Ha ha, guys, very funny. You guys got a match against each other tonight. Have a nice day.
Oh my God!
Bitch.
Obviously, Cash very upset, and what is?
And that's the bottom line.
Oh,
cause Stone Cold said so.
Oh God! Folks, I don't know what to make of this, but they got a match against each other. Commission's mad. Let's face it, we're going to see what happens later.
I've never seen anything before in my life, Mike.
We'll be right back. More SWA action, if that's what we still...
Hi! If you want to buy my new book, it's called Biscuits Taste Good. He wrote it. I don't know why. Maybe Billy did it. Billy never did anything for me. He did was hit me. You know, earlier, he brought Binky the Boo Boo, my clown, brought him back to me, said he loved me. Didn't love me. No one loves me. He wanted to get reunited with me. No, he didn't. Him and Lethal took him from me. They went to Detroit one day. Lethal came to Detroit. Killa was there. They were playing in the park. They were good friends. And they came home. And they tried to feed me dog food. You know why? It's because I told them I enjoyed the taste. Doesn't mean I was gonna eat it every day. Lock me in the basement. I don't care. I just want my brother. Mommy didn't do anything. She didn't care. She didn't care about the runaway cheese whiz. She didn't care. She's the only one that cares about me. She's like the dolphins. I had to learn sign language to tell them how much I love them.
No.
And I hear all this talk about me hitting people with foreign objects. Not foreign, they're domestic. Purchase them locally. Went places. Found some money, someone's wallet. Just happened to be in someone's pocket. Didn't know it was theirs. Just thought it was pocket warmer, you know. Then the pink flamingos, they came after me. Stinky monkey poop! Killa, Lethal, it ain't over. I'll get my brother back.
Okay.